So I have a lady who has an Eversense already implanted, but it's been 6 months and now it's time to have her next one put in. So I'm going to show you how to take the old one out and put the new one in. It takes less than 10 minutes.
Easy.
It's easy. Gone. Et voila. Eversense, out and in.